Hello everybody and welcome back to another video of Infamous First Light. Lion of Hyrule speaking. Last time we were playing, we made it through a few missions. And now we're going to go protect a shipment. Or something of some kind. With a friend from Brent, my brother. So yeah, it's gonna be fun stuff. Let's go. Top this building. Yep.
I just heard one of my guys out searching for Brent got made by the occurrence. Now, I'm sorry, honey, but I need to call my boys back. It's just too dangerous.
No, no, I'll protect him. Tell your men I'll protect anyone out looking for Brent. This'll work. I'll shoot him once I open up. Gotta be fast. Shane, your boy's still breathing.
Well, I'm glad to hear you're good at this. Another one of my guys just got spotted.
I'll take care of it. Just send me his location.
All right, looks like I'm gonna go save somebody's butt.
Restaurant by the harbor. I'll head out on top and drop the occurrence when they show.
Is that smart?
Now that's not bad. All right, well, I could be out back at Olaf's with a truck. And once you open fire, I'll pick up my boys. And then we're gone.
There you go.
Shane, I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am.
Did I die? Yep.
Attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. My boys are out moving down the side alley. Not that anyone's noticed. The occurrence are all shooting at you.
Fine by me. They almost shattered bones. Be my guest.
Can't see him.
Attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am.
Shane,
down the side alley. Not that anyone's noticed. The Currens are all shooting at you.
Fine by me. They almost shattered bones. My guest.
Come on.
Guys out.
Yes, ma'am.
And this is crazy hard.
Okay. My boys are out moving down the side alley. Not that anyone's noticed. The Currens are all shooting at you.
Fine by me. They almost shattered bones? Be my guest.
Gotta time this just right.
I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Well, that took care of that. All those weird people took them down with my zap, zap, zappy lightning. Alright, we're gonna take off here. Headed down to Georgetown. That.
All right, I'm here.
Find a camera nearby.
Okay, got it.
Scan me the ID so I can look for footage.
That's our guy.
Follow him. We'll use individual cameras to find out which way he went. I'm sorry I can't do a full system scan, but it had set off alarms here at work.
It's fine. Alright, now let's see where the dude went.
What are we looking for here?
I'm told the Akurans have some kind of safe house where they keep prisoners. If we follow him, he'll lead us to it.
And Shane? What's the deal with him?
Well, you're looking for your brother. I needed something else. Now when Shane calls, I help him out. I just have to be really careful here at work.
What do you need?
Sounds just sketch.
Don't get into tedious kind of stuff.
Hidden cameras.
Who is this guy anyway?
He's a human trafficker for the occurrence.
Human trafficking? Like, as in slaves?
Yeah.
Yep.
And I think he's following her girl.
Picking up the pace. You think she spotted me?
Just keep going. Let's find out what happens to her.
Where is that?
Can't end well. Nope, nothing there. Looks like there's some sort of crime scene here.
What's she doing? Oh, someone got shot.
He just killed that guy.
And these are the men who have my brother.
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna be sniffing cameras. Trying to figure out what's up. Oh, no, you know what I mean. Not sniffing cameras, but you know what I mean.
Hold on. Looks like you dropped something.
What was that thing you dropped?
Hello?
Oh, phone. Hello.
Jenny, do you think you could find out where that guy goes all day if you had his phone?
Sure. It'd take a little while. I just need a copy of his SIM card.
I'll send it over. We're gonna get my brother back and shut these assholes down at the same time.
Very good.
Got ambushed by currents. It's bad.
So you want me to rush in and really brutalize the tracksuits, huh?
Well, yeah.
It'll be okay. My distinct pleasure. Just point me in the right direction. Oh, and Jenny kicks ass. Give her a call. We gotta leave.
Will do. Oh, for Pete's sake. It is really exhilarating and really exciting all at the same time.
Shane, I don't see any of your guys around here.
Currents forced them out. They had to run. Got pinned down near the ferry terminal.
How many tracksuits are they up against?
Lots. Why? You excited to be the Grim Reaper again? Racking up a body count?
I'm just doing this for Brent.
Oh, come on. I watched you last time. Big old smile on your mouth, rage in your eyes. You were into it.
I'm fine.
I got guys down there taking cover around one of my
trucks. Here we go again.
Once Jenny hacks that phone and we go on the warpath for your brother.
Holy crap, that's a lot of people. I can't tell who's bad and who's shooting at me for fun and who's trying to keep everybody alive.
Well, nice work, killer. I'll round up the survivors here. You get on over to the other front.
Front? What, is this a war now?
Okay.
Yep.
You and me stole those guns. I arm up my boys, they start kicking in doors looking for Brent, and the occurrence quite naturally get pissed off. It's a gang war. And you started it.
Fine, I'll help your guys.
Don't be sour. We're whooping ass here. And once Brent's back, that shouldn't be the end of this arrangement. You and me, working together, we could move mountains. Mountains of very, very profitable drugs.
No
this
way.
Guy is Oops, will be here creepy. Soon.
If I end up locked in Curtain Gate prison, I'll never get my brother back. Just focus on Brent.
Yes, ma'am. Desperate. I'm betting they throw everything they got at my boys huddled up near the needle.
Good. Hope is an occurrence for Ray. Saves me the time of running them down.
There she is. My angel of
death. Can't. Can't tell who I'm going after, who I'm not.
You're all so screwed.
Go away, please.
Show sure seemed worked up and dishing out all kinds of pain. gave me chills.
I'm just doing this to help my brother. I don't enjoy it. He and I don't do things like this.
Oh, I see. You don't want old Brent to find out about the real you, huh? The Grim Reaper you? The one I happen to cherish so much?
Brent keeps me alive and safe. When people see things like what I just did, they freak out. I can't lose any more family.
Well, if it's a chokehold on your rage that keeps your brother around, get ready to tighten your grip. Jenny cracked that occurrence phone. We know where they're keeping hostages.
Are you serious?
When you're ready, you meet me in front of the Latte Al on Madison. It's go time.
All right. Well, this is where I will stop. This looks like a great place to be able to stop right here. This has been Lion of Hyrule. We're gonna go save my brother next time. Until next time, I am signing off.